In this video, we have given that 2 power a plus 4 power b plus 8 power c is equal to 328, where a, b, c are natural numbers. Then we have to find the number of ordered pairs a, b, c. So the given equation is 2 power a plus 4 power b plus 8 power c is equal to 328, and it is 2 power a plus 4 is 2a square power b plus 8 is 2 cube power c is equal to 328, and it is 2 power a plus 2a square power b is 2 power 2b plus 2 cube power c is 2 power 3c, that is equal to 328. And now if we take a, 2b and 3c is equal to p, q and r, where p is less than equal to q, less than equal to r. Here I am not taking a is equal to p, 2b is equal to q, 3c is equal to r, not like that. Whichever is smallest is equal to p. For example, if a is smallest, then a is equal to p. If 2b is smallest, then 2b is equal to p. If 3c is smallest, then it is equal to p. And in the same way, the median one is equal to q, and the largest one is equal to r. So any one of 2 power a, 2 power 2b and 2 power 3c will become 2 power p, plus any one of these 3 will become 2 power q, plus any one of these 3 will become 2 power r, that is equal to 328. And now p is the smallest, so we can take 2 power p common, and we will get 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 328, is 8 times 41, and it is 2 power p times 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 8 is 2 cube times 41. And 2 power p is a multiple of 2, and 2 cube is also multiple of 2. So we can get 2 power p is equal to 2 cube, and from here we can get p is equal to 3. And also 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 41, and it is 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 41 minus 1 is 40. And again q is less than or equal to r, so we can take 2 power q minus p common, and we will get 1 plus 2 power r minus q is equal to 40 is 8 times 5. And it is 2 power q minus p times 1 plus 2 power r minus q is equal to 8 is 2 cube, and 5 is 1 plus 4, and 4 is 2a square. And again 2 power q minus p is multiple of 2, and 2q is also multiple of 2. So by comparing left hand side and right hand side, we can get q minus p is equal to 3, and it is q minus, and we have p is equal to 3, p is equal to 3, that is equal to 3. So we get q is equal to 3 plus 3, that is 6. And also r minus q is equal to 2. R minus q is equal to 2. And it is r minus q is 6, that is equal to 2. So we get r is equal to 2 plus 6, that is 8. And we have 2 power a plus 2 power 2b plus 2 power 3c is equal to 328. We have 2 power a plus 2 power 2b plus 2 power 3c is equal to 328. And for the equation 2 power p plus 2 power q plus 2 power r is equal to 328, where p is less than equal to q, less than equal to r, we get p is equal to 3, q is equal to 6, and r is equal to 8. And we have a, 2b, and 3c is equal to p, q, and r. And p is 3, q is 6, and r is 8. So if we try to find the value of a, 2b, and 3c, then we have given that a, b, and c are natural numbers. That means 3c must be multiple of 3. So 3c can be equal to 3, and 2b must be even. So 2b can be 6 and a can be 8. And if 3c is 3, then 2b can be 8 and a can be 6. And 6 is also a multiple of 3. So 3c can be equal to 6 and 2b must be even. So if 3c is 6, then 2b is equal to 8 and a will be 3. And 3c cannot be equal to 8 because 8 is not a multiple of 3. So from here we get a is equal to 8 and 2b is 6, that means b is 3, and 3c is 3, that means c is equal to 1. And from here we get a is equal to 6, b is equal to 4, and c is equal to 1. And from here we get a is equal to 3, b is equal to 4, and c is equal to 2. So we get 3 values for a, b, and c. So the number of ordered pairs a, b, c is equal to 3.